I've got some bad news for you, darling. My boss, Mr. Rhino, wants to show us the giant Gila monster. I don't mind looking at it as long as I don't have to touch it. I think you can get warts or something that way. Anyway, it's probably not as big as he says it is. Mr. Rhino, do you really have a giant Gila monster?
Yeah, a big one.
Ooh, I heard it's so big you had to register it as a lethal weapon with the state police.
The troopers were inclined to pass it off as shock or optical illusion.
I know what you mean. I get the same reaction myself all the time.